seems so weird. Because I'm in the room, like,
damn, this RX-7 is much easier to drift, but it is much more fun to drive the Mustang. It is like a beast you cannot control. This thing, it's like, oh yes, you are underpowered and I know how to drive you.
That's the wrong one, eh? Messages. I know it's really good right here. It's like one of the very, very bottom. I find people insulting me, saying that I have to do all this stuff.
Yeah, sometimes I go and just look at my freaking messages and be like, holy shit.
Yeah. this guy needs to be solid funny. What happened was I was playing Rumble, right? So free for all. He messages me, nice shot, right? I'm like, thanks, right? Dude, I was fucking this guy up, cause I used to be sick. Right? He's like, you want to play Super Speed? I'm like, sure, whatever, dude. He's like some Mexican guy, right? He's so funny. But we end up playing for like a couple months together. And then just one time he just ended up disappearing. But he's so funny. And he'd just always be so angry and yelling, it's hilarious. I found a message of a guy named White Knicker, but I didn't see that before. Spirit Harambe. Oh no. Ed.